flip over onto your tummy. We're going to start with neck roll. So your arms will be either straight out in front of you, or you may modify this by bending your elbows. You don't have to strain the back at all. Keep the stomach up, legs together. Head to the right. Roll the chin to the chest. Lift it up to the left and look straight ahead. Other direction. Turn it left. Roll it. Try not to move the shoulders as you roll the neck. And center. And right. Roll it. Lift it and center and turn. Roll it, lift it, and center. Swan dive is next. Be very careful on swan dive. Only do what you can on this. Here we go. And rock and roll and rock and roll. Or you may hold at the top and stay. Last one. And pull it back. Stretch your back. Keep your arms long. Pull your tailbone down towards your feet. Stretch out those arms. And go back out for single leg kicks. Remember to support the tummy. Here we go. And right, right, and left, left. Right, right. Keep the knees together. Be sure the shoulders stay down and out of the mix. Don't let the shoulders come up, and that's enough. Be sure to keep the knees pinched together on that. Lie on your tummy, hands behind your back. Press the elbows down. This is double leg kicks now. And both legs. One, two. Squeeze your bottom. Now arch your back. Stretch your feet down towards the front of the room. And come down and turn the head and bend the elbows. Three kicks. One, two, three. Stretch your arms all the way down by your bottom and come back down. At the end, turn your head. Again, three kicks. One, two, three. And open the chest. Pinch those shoulder blades back and come down and stretch the space between your shoulders. One, two, three. And deep breath in. Pinch it back. Come down, turn the head, and just take an extra little minute here to press those shoulders down, open the space between your shoulder blades, and relax your back. Put your hands directly underneath your armpits, suck the stomach up towards the ceiling, and do a preparation for push-up. Lift everything up flat. Really feel that your back is flat. And slowly bend the arms. You may go to your feet or to your knees and push back up. Bend your elbows backwards towards your waist, and push back up. Keep the head right on the spine. And the last one, push away. Sit back on your heels. Stretch your back. Bring your arms down to your feet. And roll up through the spine, letting your head float to the surface. And face the front of the room with your feet flexed. Neck pull is next. Your hands are behind the back of your head. You may modify this by doing a regular roll up if you would like. And chin to the chest. Round up. And bring the head forward. Lengthen everything out and up. Sit up out of those sits bones. Lean back a tiny bit and then start to move the pelvis from the lower stomach up through the powerhouse, up to the rib cage, and then release. And round up. Exhale as you go forward. Lengthen out and up with the back. Go back slightly and then start to move the pelvis. Remember, it's like you're pulling a rug out from underneath your bottom. And you release it. Again, chin to the chest, round up, reach forward, lengthen out and up. Go really slow this last time. Lean back slightly. Start to move the pelvis, but think of coming up with the powerhouse, up towards your breastbone. Push the spine into the mat and release the shoulders, neck, and head. The next exercise is the rollover. Pull your knees into the chest and stretch the legs out. If you're not sure what the rollover is, just do some more roll-ups. Here we go, up and over one, open the leg two, roll down through the spine and bring the legs together. Big circles, up and over, open the legs, roll down and legs together. One more, up and over flexed, open the legs parallel flexed, roll down and join them together. Reverse, go over flexed, close them, roll down. Think of pressing the thighs into the chest as you move. Up and over one, close them two, press those thighs into the chest as you roll down. And last time, up and over one. And close them on two. Roll down, press those thighs into the chest. Slow, 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 slow. And stop. Bend your knees. Put the bottoms of the feet on the floor. Shoulder bridge. Squeeze your bottom. Roll up like you're doing a pelvic lift. And then roll up through the spine. Be sure to keep the powerhouse down on the top. Lift your right leg up to the ceiling and balance on your left leg, but don't move the hips. And flex down, point up. Reach through the heel, reach through the arch. Reach through the heel, reach through the arch. Flex down, point up. Gracefully switch legs. Always begin and end at the top. Flex down, point up. Flex down, point up. Don't bend the knee at the bottom. Don't bend the knee at the bottom and stop. Place the left one down. Push your hips up a little bit higher. Just get a squeak a little more out of that. And then roll down with your ribs first. Then your middle back. Breathe, breathe. Roll through the spine and release both hips. Next is the jackknife. Your legs are out. If you're not familiar with this exercise, just do the roll up. Up and over one. Open on lift up and roll down through the spine. Again, up and over one and lift up. That's it. And roll through the spine and up and over with the legs. Keep your pelvis there. Lift the legs up and use the powerhouse deeply as you roll through the spine. Sit up. Spine twist. Feet are flexed. Arms are out to the side. Remember, we're turning our torso, not our arms. Start to the right and inhale, twist right. Exhale, center. Try not to move your legs. Inhale, twist right. Exhale, center. Inhale, twist left. Exhale, switch the breathing. Exhale, twist right. Move that torso. Don't move the hips. Keep them together. And breathe out. Breathe in. Keep your arms at 90 degrees and rest. Stretch your body forward. Give yourself a little stretch. And then roll down through your spine.